The crowd is very optimistic. It's very upbeat. We're looking for a very good night tonight, Miss Wells.
What is the confidence level right now?
Yeah. Oh, the confidence level is way up there. It's some of the news outlets have already called Tom Cotton to be the next United States Senator. We're waiting on others to be called and some votes to come in. But I would tell you that people have come in from all over the state because they know that Republicans are going to be elected up and down the ballot tonight.
Great. And this is Dulce Wills reporting live for UATV.